Hey guys, it's Angel here, and today I'll be showing you my night routine. So I've already took a bath, got my hair in a braid. I put my hair in a braid for when I go to bed, because I have really curly hair and poofy hair. Well, not poofy, but it's really fuzzy. So we put it in a braid, and in the morning it's easier to brush. So now I'm going to show you my regular routine. So over here, I'll carry my light with me, is plants up here. There is plants over here. That I water. So I will be watering those. So, here. I got a pickle jar full of water. And I have this measuring scoop. And it is, don't know, I can't really read. And I at least do three of these. So like I say, I got my plants. One. I don't know if you could see that, but I tried. Two. Three. One. Two. Three. And I'm gonna add a little bit more to that one. Don't really have a full teaspoon like I wanted to. And three. Let's put that jar back. And now, after I got that in my shower and water my plants, I brush my teeth. Gotta keep my teeth healthy, right? So I got my toothpaste, my toothbrush. We're gonna go to the kids' bathroom. Okay, sorry guys, so I'm gonna brush my teeth. So I use Kit's toothpaste. So then I have it the right way, it makes it look backwards. And I have it upside down, it makes it. It actually doesn't. Well, okay, there you go. And then, it says reach on it. And three. Don't be afraid, because you're not gonna wake up in his bed in the morning. Let's get out.
Yeah.
Shut up, Brittany. On the top part of the freezer and the door,
or
my ice cream.
Okay, let me put my toothpaste and toothbrush up.
I have to get my mom her ice cream. I'll ask if I can have some ice cream before bed, even though I just brushed my teeth.
But that's okay. Hey, Mommy.
That's touchy.
So I know I just brushed my teeth. But it's ice cream. Can't say no to ice cream. Well, you kind of can, but. You can't say no to ice cream. Boom. Okay. So, I got an ice cream sandwich and I just brushed my teeth. But good thing I brushed my teeth in the morning too. I'll hug it.
Ice freezer sucks because this is not even. This is basically melted already. It's like it's already been in the sun.
Mint. Sorry, guys.
This is awesome.
It's really sticky.
This is just made out of glue. Just made out of glue. Nothing else. Well, it has some beads in it, but it has some detergent that I tried to use. Ugh. Pig got the phone because you know you want to some junk in the laundry. Oh my gosh. Ugh.
That's just made out of glue. Really it is.
But I put like bands and stuff in it. And I just put bands in it. And guess what? I mixed it and then I left it alone for a few hours and it started drying, you know how glue dries. And you mix it again and like it clumps up and you just take it, it gets your hand. But if you mix it, it's awesome slime, but it's really sticky.
Cool. Where's the chocolate? It's a rip-off.
I thought this was a chocolate kind.
Rip-off. It's like white, rainbow, red, strawberry, and chocolate.
Well, it's white, strawberry, and white. And on the box it says chocolate with it.
Rip-off. Hey, man. It's almost like mint. Is this really mint ice cream? Yeah. I don't like the second white. Okay. But real. Okay. If you had regular vanilla ice cream in an ice cream sandwich, it's mint. Dipping. It's an estimate. It looks pretty small on yours. Dipping is pretty big. It's regular vanilla, strawberry, and then a white kind, but it's lighter than the vanilla. It's like really white, and it tastes different. This is pretty weird. So, that's my night routine, and I hope you enjoyed it. And bye, subscribe, and click that like button if you like it. And remember, okay, it goes. You've got 5 seconds to subscribe and hit that notification bell and like this. At least subscribe, you don't have to like it, but click the subscribing and the notification bell at least. 5, 4, 3. Okay, let's restart that. 5, 4, 1. Two Mississippi, 3 Mississippi, 4 Mississippi, 5 Mississippi. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, you got 10 seconds. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 10, you better hit that like button, girl, or boys, or girls, because I'll come for you. Bye, guys.